Welcome to the next lecture on the course Introduction to R Programming. You may recall that in the earlier two lectures, we had discussed about how to manipulate the outcome in terms of display, how the outcome should look like, and then we had discussed several commands. One is print command and another one is cat command. Now we will try to continue on the same lines and we will try to learn another function, what is called as paste function. Paste function also helps in manipulating the display outcome. Then coming to outline of this lecture, first we will discuss about introduction to paste function, then syntax of using the paste function, then we'll demonstrate several examples, finally conclusion. Then just now we mentioned the purpose of paste function. This function also helps in manipulating the display outcome. This paste function concatenates several strings together and this function creates a new string just by joining all the given string from end to end. But if you try to recall, the same thing was being done by the cat function also. Then what is the difference between the two? This is the main difference. The results of paste function can be assigned to a variable, and that was not possible in cat function. This is the major difference between the two functions. Then what is the command of the paste function used in R software? So the function paste concatenates several strings together. It creates a new string by joining the given string end to end. The result of paste function can be assigned to a variable, which is not possible in cat function. So exactly in contrast to the function cat. That is the major difference between the paste function and cat function. Then coming to the syntax and the usage in R software. So the syntax is, you can use the command paste all our lowercase letters within parentheses. First, you can define a vector or a file, comma, then separator equal to whatever the value you want to, in between the strings needs to combine by using this value. Within double quote, you can provide, comma, collapse equal to null. Now we will see each and every one, what is the purpose. Collapse is an optional character string to separate the results. It is not mandatory to separate the results one string to another string. We will use this collapse. The parameter SCP is a string that serves as a separation between the strings that are given as input. Paste function inserts a single space between pairs of strings by default. Then we will use a desired line break can be attached with backslash n, which is for new line. So this is the usage or syntax of the paste function. Then coming to examples. So let us see the basic example. First, we are taking the paste function with three strings. See, paste within parentheses, the first string, every string should be included within double quotes. The first string is everybody, comma, then second string is likes, comma, the third string is R programming. So if you want to combine these three strings, so using the paste function, it combines the given three strings in the same order each and every string are combined by providing one line space. Here you can see everybody default one space, likes, space, or programming. So within braces, whatever the strings, all the strings are combined by providing one space between each and every string. So in place of the default space, if you want to use a special symbol or character or something, at that time we can use separator. The second example you can see, same paste, everybody, comma, likes, comma, or programming. See, comma, here we used another argument, separator, SCP equal to within double quotes, whatever the symbol value you can provide, that will be linked between the strings. So between all the strings, that value is concatenated. Now see, everybody, here we use star. So everybody, asterisk, likes, asterisk, or programming. Now here the asterisk will act as a separator. For example, another case, here we used the third case, you can see separator equal to, we are using assignment operator equal. Now between the strings, in place of single line space, now equal is substituted. Now everybody equal, the symbol, whatever we used, likes equal, or programming. So this is a simple example of demonstration of the paste function with different strings. So without using separator, default it takes one line space. Then by using separator, whatever the separator character or symbol we will use, that will be added in between the strings. Now we will also demonstrate these examples. Now open our R software. So now here you can see the first paste function with the three strings. You can use PAST paste. So within double quotes, the first string is everybody. So everybody within quotes, then second string, likes, then third string, or programming. Close the quotations and braces. Now you can see. Here you can see. So we use the three strings. First one is everybody. Second one is likes. Third one is our programming. So these three are combined by providing default one line space between the strings. So everybody to like, see here one line space is there. The likes to our programming, one line space is there. Don't confuse here. Our programming, already within the quotations, whatever the string we have given, same thing will be displayed. Here what we have given, R space programming, same will be displayed. Now by using separator, suppose here I will use one separator equal to, that separator you can include within quotations again. Suppose now I will use asterisk as the separator. Now you can see. So in between the strings, in place of space, now asterisk is substituted. Here you can observe R space programming, no asterisk is used. Why? Because that is the string given as the input, that takes as it is. So there is no change of the strings. Only whenever you are combining multiple strings between the strings, whatever the separator value you can provide, that will be added. Suppose now you can use another separator. Suppose you want equal, equal, or single equal, whatever. Now you can see everybody equal, likes equal, or programming. Like in place of separator, whatever the value you can give, that will be printed between the strings. Now I am giving A and D and. Now you can see everybody and, likes and, or programming. So like that we will demonstrate the paste function. without using separator than by using separator. So then coming to some more examples, if one or more arguments are vectors of strings, then paste function will generate all combinations of the arguments. For example, here we have taken one vector, character vector, named as names equal to, by using combine C of, here we have included the following sentences: Professor Robert Gentleman, that is one string, comma, Ross Ihaka is the another string, comma, then R and R. Here three strings are used. These are all actually names. So that can be stored in the variable names. So Professor Robert Gentleman is one person name. Ross Ihaka is another person name. So these two also abbreviated in shorter form, R and R, by combining their starting letters. So you can recall who are these two persons. These are all the persons who developed our R software initially. So later, the R project made it as core team. So, but initially these are all the developers of our R software. That's why with these two persons starting letters, R and R, so the software named as R with a single R. So we don't have any abbreviation for R, R language or R software. So how that name comes means with the two developers starting letters, R and R. So now this is the vector stored in names. Now whenever you can call names, the three names will be displayed. Here you can see Professor Robert Gentleman, Ross Ihaka, then R and R. Now you can use the paste function to combine. So in the earlier examples, what we did, inside the paste function, directly we have added the strings separated by comma within double quotes. Then automatically those are all concatenated by providing one space or using separator value. So here by calling the vector, so remaining strings will be concatenated. Now you can see in this example, paste names comma, here names is the vector where we stored earlier above. So names equal to means these three names. So names comma, now these names you are combining with the strings given in this paste function. The first string is, the second string is the member of, the third string is our core team. So now is the member of our core team, these three strings, every time these three strings concatenated with all the names that can be stored in the vector names. So in the names vector, we have three names, Professor Robert Gentleman, that is concatenated with these three strings. Then second name, Ross Ihaka, that is concatenated with these three strings. Then R and R, that name is concatenated with the three strings. Now you can see the output. So the first name is Professor Robert Gentleman, that is concatenated with the three strings. The first string is his, the second string is the member of, the third string is our core team. That is one output. Like second output with second name, again it will be combined with all the three strings. The second name is Ross Ihaka, is the member of our core team. Then third one is R and R, is the member of our core team. So like that, whatever the names that can be stored in the vector, one or more arguments or vectors of strings, then paste function will generate all combinations of the arguments. Now we'll also demonstrate this one. You can create one vector and you can store the names, whatever the names you can store, that names you can use in the paste function. Then all the names that can be combined with further whatever the strings you have given in the paste function. Then come to our R software. First we are storing names using C of. So for simple names you can take, later you can practice whatever the given example. So first name Ram, second name, then Lakshman, then third name Ravana. So these are stored in the vector. Now you can call names, the three names will be displayed. Now we are using the paste function. By calling names, comma. Now you can give any sentence stating the meaning comes with the names of Ram, Lakshman, Ravana. So Ram is, that is one string. Ram is God. Suppose Ram is God. Lakshman is also God. Ravana is also, let us God. For those community, Ravana will also treated as God. So now let us run this one. Now see here. Here we forgot to give the comma. Now you can see that two strings you are combining with each and every name. The first name is Ram, that is combined with the second, the string is, then another string is God. Ram is God. Then second one with same right side is God, common for all the names. Second name is Lakshman, is God. Third name is Ravan, is God. So like this. So again, if you want to give separators here also, SCP equal to, suppose you want to give asterisk, now you can see. Here it is wrongly spelled. Now you can see. Careful, you can type the syntaxes. So the quotation is not ended. Now you can see. So Ram asterisk is asterisk God. Lakshman asterisk is asterisk God. Ravana is asterisk God. Whatever the separator we can give, that will be added in between the strings. Suppose I will use A and D. So Ram and is and God, Lakshman and is and God. So Ravana and is and God. So between the strings, the separator will be used. So this is by using vector, how the paste function will be implemented. Then another example, we want to join even those combinations into one with big string. The collapse parameter, so another new parameter we are going to use here. The collapse parameter defines a top level separator and instructs paste to concatenate the generated strings using that separator. So by using collapse parameter, which defines a top level separator and instructs paste to concatenate the generated strings using that separator, whatever. For example, here, you can recall our previous example. So here names, again we are calling the vector names equal to so and so. Now using the paste function, paste names comma the other strings. Now we are using here collapse. Collapse equal to, so we use within double quotes comma A and D. Now you can see the output, you can see. So how this will be. So first one is Professor Robert Gentleman. He is the member of R core team. So that is first biggest thing. After ending the first biggest thing, the collapse will combine remaining things also, not within the single outcome. So one full output combined with second full output combined with third full output after applying the paste function. Now you can see, and the second big thing is Ross Ihaka is the member of our core team. This is the second output. Then this output is combined with third output and by using the collapse value, whatever we give. And R and R is the member of our core team. So that is the use of collapse. Here you can see the collapse parameter defines a top level separator and instructs paste to concatenate the generated string. Generated string means output. So all output strings will be concatenated using this separator, collapse, whatever the value we gave in collapse. Now we will also try to run this one with our previous example. See, first we have taken the names vector as this one, Ram, Lakshman, Ravana. Now we are using the paste function. Here separator, in place of separator, we are using collapse equal to AND. So this collapse is applicable for the generated output strings can be combined using this separator. Now you can see. So the first output is Rama is God. The second output is Lakshman is God. Third output, Ravana is God. Now you can see the three generated strings are combined by using the collapse separator AND. See, Ram is God and this is the collapse value AND. Lakshman is God and again this is the collapse value. Ravana is God. So the three generated big strings are combined using this collapse value. So that is the use of collapse parameter in paste function. So whatever the example we have taken, that output will be combined using the collapse value. So then coming to some more examples, working with operations of strings using paste function. So in this example, you can observe here we are taking ex as one string. Then we are taking the values 1 to 5. 1:5 means 1 to 5, comma, separated by underscore. So this result will be stored in the vector x. And whenever you can call x, here you can see how output. Like earlier, names will be repeated. Now here, what will be repeated? That 1 to 5 will be repeated. So that will be combined, each and every number, one at a time, will be concatenated right side of ex. Then that can be separated with using underscore. So now you can see the output. First ex underscore, the first value from 1 to 5 is 1. This is one output. Then second one is same ex underscore, the second number is 2. Then third one is ex underscore 3, third number. Then fourth one is ex underscore 4 for the fourth number. Then fifth one ex underscore 5. So like whatever the numbers, numeric values we have given here. So for each and every number that can be concatenated to ex to the right hand side by using the separator underscore, whatever we have given here. Now using again vector index. So you can call the particular values from this vector x. So whenever you can provide x with index 1 within square bracket, then it displays the first value or string from the vector x. What is the first value? Ex1. Then x of 2, the second value, ex2. Then x of 4, fourth value, ex4. Then x of 5, the fifth value, ex5. Like, so a specific value also based on the index. So you can display. This is another example, working with string operations with the numerical values you are adding. Now we'll also run this one. So you can create a vector that can be stored the result of the paste function. So now we are storing in vector x equal to paste of, here what we have taken x is for string, the second one is numbers 1, 2, 5, then separator equal to, here we are using underscore. Now you can call the vector x. Now you can see, so x is concatenated with the first number, these two are separated by underscore. Similarly, ex with 2, ex with 3, ex with 4, ex with 5, that is the output. Now if you want to call a particular string from the vector x, you can provide the index by using square brackets. Now I used x of 1 means the first string will be displayed. So like that, any string you can call. Now x of 2, the second string will be displayed. Then x of 3, third string will be displayed. Then x of 4, fourth string will be displayed. Like that, we can display. This is another example of the paste function. Then another example using collapse. So if x is a vector of strings, if we use the parameter collapse, a single string instead of a vector of strings is created whenever using collapse. The same example you can see, x equal to paste of ex comma 1, 2, 5, separator equal to underscore. Now collapse equal to, here we used blank. That means previously ex 1, 2, 5 are combined by providing space. Here you can observe differently, within double quote all the strings are displayed. Now we can make it a single string by using collapse. All these five strings will be combined now. Now you can see, here use collapse equal to blank without any space. Now see the outcome, ex1 that is combined with ex2, that is combined with ex3, generated strings. So that entire result will be within double quote, will be converting as a single string. How you can see, the two outputs you can observe here. Now the difference you can observe, separator in between the strings, then collapse, the generated strings will be combined and making it as single. Now we'll also use this one, same command. After separator you can use collapse equal to, now we are using simply blank. Now we can call x. Now you can see x1 concatenated with x2, concatenated with x3, concatenated with x4, concatenated with x5. Now you can see between no space. Why? Because here we gave blank, no space. Suppose you can provide any space here. For example, you can provide equal equal. Now you can call x. Now you can see. So x1 equal equal, x2 equal equal, and so on. Whatever the collapse value, we will provide with that value, the generated strings will be combined. This is another example. This is the output what we obtain. Okay, that's all about the paste function. Now I would request you to understand the use of paste function with the different types of separators and say all options and try to create an output what you want to have and do some practice. And in the next lecture, we will continue with some more operations on the strings, and you will try to learn some more options and functions. Till then, goodbye. Happy learning.